I'm very happy, though. Have I told you how happy I am?
What are we at now? 75?
Oh, he's reinforcing that. Here, I think we're going to need a good defense general in there at some point.
All right, I'll move
but
on.
But I'm going to have to retreat my...
Now we're good.
Oh, is he not reinforcing it anymore? No, he's
he
moving
is,
56 in.
I'm moving
oh, that's all infantry, though.
Yeah.
He's just moving his mobilized... Oh, we can encircle that. Let's encircle it.
All right.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Or wait, no, he's moving 34k, never mind. But you can,
Polotsk. I'm going to Polotsk.
Yeah.
Can you back me up in Mogilev if he attacks me there?
Yeah, I can.
And you split that 30
some...
stack.
Here, wait, I'm moving some more troops in that I just had kind of chilling. Is he going to surrender? Yes.
Yay.
I'm so happy.
Send peace.
I want about
the. Oh my god! I'm
wait,
so
wait,
happy.
Why didn't we add more war bonds?
He's at 100%.
100.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's beautiful.
Such a lovely color. And he can't. I hope he doesn't think he can truce break. That would be hilarious if he did. Poland, Lithuania, Commonwealth Alliance. We'll take that. Let me know if, like, Slazer starts screwing around in Italy with spheres, too. I mean, I'll try to keep an eye on it, but, you know.
Yeah, but they didn't get any land or even prestige from this.
No, I know, but it's a future thing,
yeah,
so now Russia's really weak, so you can just
yeah.
take stuff from them.
It's gonna take them a very long time to recover from that.
So, like, if you guys want to attack them again in 5 years and you guys get some stuff, then that's fine. I'm very happy. We had, like, a pretty overwhelming advantage, though. I mean, like, I'm not going to pretend it was
yeah.
superior generalship or something like that. Now I got to retreat all my armies back. So, what was that, like, about a fourth of his population? I think it was over a fourth, right?
Oh, yeah.
Plus, it's, like, primary culture, or at least most of it is.
No, it was not a fourth. Most of his population is still there.
Well, no, so if Poland and Lithuania is 4.7 million, and now Russia's 13.4?
Yeah, you are right.
So it means... Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that was pretty good.
Okay, so, Swag, make sure you're occupying.
Who wants
yeah.
to eat Arabia with me?
I'll do it.
Okay.
I'll take Ethiopia.
Okay. Anyone else?
User joined your channel.
I'll take Darfur.
Darfur?
Yeah.
I'm gonna send
that's
out a scout.
A great region. You
I love
go
you.
Ahead and take
yeah, I love you. I love you.
What the fuck is now?
By the way, you should be able
oh,
to add...
ask Slacer to call you in.
Oh no, you took the hit from doing that. I might add a goal for you, but then just say something like you give me the infamy back in return. That sounds
yeah.
good.
User joined your channel.
So Gurren.
Hi.
User left.
Blaze is going on about how Paul and Lithuania is trash. You hardly lost anything from it. And remember when Marconi lost it? Oh, it was such a big deal.
Yeah.
Oh, that's laser.
Actually,
they're gonna attack.
Are they?
Also, apparently, I gained nothing
yeah.
out of this at all.
User joined your channel.
Oh
why
fuck!
Why
oh no! Wait!
It,
Arabia! Oh no! I fucked user up. Arabia civilized. It costs.
Yeah.
Oh no! It's a colony. Oh, you scare me. Ah. Oh.
Yes, I scare you.
What part is the colony?
Shouldn't be yet. I'm not gonna let you take anything, boy. Everything's rightfully mine. Cause I'm a jackass.
Jackass?
No,
I'm
a jackass.
You have a lot
more...
of troops.
Yeah, I know.
You're gonna wipe here too.
Oh, you're a wreck.
It's fine
by
if
they don't. You're a wreck.
I'm recording.
Are they like scared
you're
to wipe
wreck.
My 2K?
I'm recording.
No, they're not
yes,
saying.
You're recording.
Maybe they are.
How do you know?
Soviet Union.
Hello, it's me, Makoni here.
Hello, it's me, I'm from the Soviet
playing
Union.
Playing Minecraft again. With my tooks.
Exactly.
Okay, prepare to attack them, if need be. We might attack in Pittsfield, would that be good?
Don't attack your Pittsfield.
No.
You know.
Would not be good.
So do you just want me to occupy Texas and stuff?
Oh, Gurren, you're getting occupied.
Huh? What? Where?
British Sierra Leone.
God. You scared me. I'm like, wait, does America have troops?
It's a gold province. The gold province of 120k people.
Okay, I'm getting ready to attack. Here we go.
We
can attack right into the.
Is anyone sending troops against?
You're 26k. Get them ready to help me attack.
Kind of want that. All right. Kind of want an ally for vision.
Where are we attacking?
Fucking Brazil.
Thank you.
I'll help as soon as laser lands. And once laser lands, I'll land as well.
Okay, so we will take the one river, but I have four attacks, so. One river shouldn't be too big of a deal. We should have more artillery.
Four of 18 spells.
Oh, it's a massacre.
Rather.
Okay, we're just chasing these guys wherever they go. Don't reinforce. No reason.
I think
we shouldn't
let South Africa colonize it.
They're gonna attack the 26k. That's fine.
You know.
Plus.
Yeah, I'm reinforcing it.
Yeah, it's a +3 general, so it's good.
Nice, +3 defense.
Yeah.
It's really nice. Oh, is he throwing more troops into there?
Guys,
please.
Austria and allied France. It's happening. Good.
No, I think we're just gonna wipe that stack. No.
Holy shit. Gonna wipe it?
No, we're not.
Nice. Oh, that was because of the Netherlands war.
No, we did wipe it.
Oh, gee. I'm gonna reinforce that. Attack, they're attacking.
I'm attacking them and attacking to their hills right there, if you see. It'll be a -2, but you vastly outnumber them.
BMB superior. So he just fucked himself over. You have made that you don't lose. Arabia's like doing great. Fucking. Scum African. So,
oh god, they don't have any.
You're replacing Creamworth.
Well, we won.
I'm just gonna sub in this game from now on, I think.
Surround them.
There's no reason to, like, I'm killing. Yeah. They're reinforcing still, and we're killing 7,000.
Take that to Canadian.
Chase Syracuse. Or you don't have that many troops, but.
I hate.
Honestly.
Why do you use so many names? Syracuse. You're not Sicily, for fuck's sakes. But he. Scum.
This is such. Oh my god, are you watching?
I'm kind of feeling bad for you, Ash.
Oh god. No, but like, you would feel much worse if you actually saw the battle. Like, the ratios, it was like 500 to 7,000 for like the longest time.
Wow.
They're piecing out for New York and New England. Should we add? We can't even add anymore. Oh, wait, Grand Columbia, can you add?
Grand.
No, you can
take Florida.
No, I don't have enough infantry.
I kind of want Mexico to add their course.
Something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll wait on that now. Chase, where are they going? They're going to Scranton.
Oh baby, USA is dead. USA is kill. Bosnia is kill.
What? Oh, they deleted them. Okay, that made sense. I was wondering how they outran me when they started running like a couple days before.
Alright, I'm just gonna occupy stuff.
I came. Mexico, come on, let's pick it up before he surrenders. Let's be clear though, you will owe me this 11th for me.
That's not my country, so whatever.
I'm just saying, like, later on the session you might have to conquer something for me. Like... I mean, I'm getting in New York, so obviously it's fair.
Yeah.
So obviously it's fair, loser.
Maximo, I believe in you.
So, that's the end of the USA, right? Zero troops?
Yeah, they have no troops. They have literally no troops.
So funny. You're just wrecking everyone.
You should probably just surrender now.
He should, but I don't know if he knows about it. I don't know. And I'm hoping that Mexico adds course.
As long as Laser says he was going to get invaded by Arabia.
He surrendered.
Yeah, I noticed.
Can Gran Colombia add anything, or...?
No,
I don't know.
They don't have the information.
Alright.
Oh, baby, in New York.
Okay, I'm unmobilizing.
It's just fun looking how Gurney's wrecking everyone.
Justify and negotiate a transfer on me, by the way. Canada. For New York.
Yeah. Why can I? Oh, I need to decrease relations.
Because I don't want to deal with that.
Japan is fully annexed. It's basically UK now. Oh, USA is gonna die.
I mean, I'm gonna be a bit weak in Africa, but
yeah,
US is dead, Italy is dead, Japan is dead.
All the opponents are dead.
The only way you can maybe be defeated is that Germany, France, the Netherlands, Austria all gang up on you.
Not even really.
Like, hey, BC, please, can you like peace out? Navy. Please? Like, why are we at war?
Can you decrease relations with me?
Or it's A. I mean.
I hate A. I.
Jiren, can you decrease relations with me?
Sure.
Because diplomatic time's not instant.
Oh, yeah. That's true. So, yeah, once you get to like 14 infamy, then we'll find something for you to annex for me.
We'll find something to annex. 2 speed, by the way. Nothing's really happening.
There you go.
Oh boy. It's just. I'm glad I'm allowed to UK. I don't want to be a wreck in this game. Say you're a loyal ally, Gurren.
Okay, so I think at this point, Mexico, Gran Colombia, and Canada can handle the New World. Would everyone agree with that?
Yeah.
How many troops does that even give you? Or you haven't gotten New York yet.
Yeah.
But New England give you any?
A few.
Please don't use a rape tort in my presence. That's true, isn't it?
Man, when, I wish my infamy went down quicker.
Kill kicks and bans people when they say.
Don't join that war.
What? You say join the war? I'll join the war.
Here, I'll leave some troops. In the New World for now. I'll leave like 2 sticks.
I don't know what will happen if you don't. If you leave all of them. You're certainly not going to get wrecked by France, where you have an aggression pact with.
I mean, I need to make sure that I can actually.
Laser, peace out for that.
Laser's up there. You come or something. It says it's a Scandinavian transfer of Scandinavian metal Zululand to South Africa.
It's a little confusing.
It's a little confusing, I agree. South Africa expands once again. Okay, 600.
Yay, they're my puppet.
how did you get that when he's your puppet?
Huh?
Okay, he just became your puppet.
No, he breaks out of being my puppet and then he takes something and then he goes back to being my puppet.
Yep.
That's so funny.
So he can, like, go over infamy limit and stuff. Well, I mean, theoretically, but in this game it's really bad to do that, so.
Yeah.
You're just bad, Gurren.